Hi guys, it starts in 3 days later. I just wanted to quickly pop on because I wanted to explain something, since this is supposed to be Monday's vlog and something else, or Monday's Tuesday or very early, and I was busy, which is probably seen because this vlog was supposed to be up before that vlog, and it wasn't. And I thought I'll open this vlog, so I'm gonna have to upload it now, which is after Tuesday's vlog. So that's why I took this problem here to explain that, because that's just confusing. So basically, this is Monday's vlog, this is the vlog for Monday that you happened to watch, and the last vlog that you watched was Tuesday's vlog, so that was the day after this one. So, yeah. I hope that clears up the confusion, and I'll let you all and watch Monday's vlog now. This is Monday's vlog, so you don't want to watch it. My heart was in my throat at one point. Anyways. Morning guys, last night I managed to finish editing all the vlogs, Saturday vlog, Friday vlog, Saturday vlog and Sunday vlog, so I've got 4 vlogs to go up now, and that is where I'm hot up now, so I'm going to head on to 10 degrees to upload the vlogs. And then I'm going to up to the park and parts of some hard meals with holes. Saturday or Wednesday, I was taking up on doing some hot wheels, went into practice, as I told you on Friday. And I didn't think of anyone to do it because this flat is too small for me to do it, and I don't have my own garden. And so it was like silence, I was just in silence, or not to. If I hit practice some hot wheels in hot garden, to say yes. But then last night it went about that. I've got the small grassy area down here where I saw it before when it was a bowl. I've got that grassy area down here where in practice hot wheels too. I'm just like, what? But I said, I didn't think of that because it's a proper place, it's probably dirty and sucks. You know, it was lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of different dogs have been here, certain have been here, and it's a proper place, whereas Silent Sergeant is more, less proper, because it's her own garden, only 10 the dogs been in here, and maybe one or two other dogs that the other owners have had when they used to live in that house. I don't know. It's just this part is more proper, so that's probably fine, but then I realised it should be fine, it was perhaps like in my home or something, I don't know. But I've laid on it last before too, so, I don't know. Anyways, so that's the plan now. I'm going to go down to the same space and go to the park, then I'm out here. And that should be the end of my outing, because I don't know what else to do, I don't really have any plans. Oh yeah, today is Monday. I don't have writing today because writing today was just closed, so I wasn't able to go. So I had to see Sergeant. I miss him. I will see him next week because I've got writing next week. So that's exciting. I should be born, but I think I've been on New Year Mark because the doormat is away. That's my near doormat. This door is away, it's not there anymore. And this is empty. This is stuff over there, that was the ass. I'd plus up here in a minute more. That's what I've seen him for a few days. I didn't even get to say bye. No, I guess I'll have to find out soon my new date, my ass. I just didn't want me doing hot meals anymore. It's raining. I don't really want to eat hot meals in this weather. unless the rain stops and it's a bit tired of it back here. Well, it was, I thought so. I thought it took a lot longer than expected. I think something happened to Wi-Fi because it took over 2 hours to, for all these 4 thoughts to upload. It usually takes about 25 minutes to upload all in the past, so I think I've slowed the internet down here. That's an open yard spot. Yeah, anyway, yeah, all up now, so I'm heading back and I'm going to be practicing some hard meals. Have you noticed my hat's on now? My hair is staying up for me. This is so easy, I'm so happy with that. And it's even a bit up. If I look down, it's my eyes and face, and then it's harder to eat. Or maybe when I'm walking and drinking other things and not have my hat on. As soon as I pronounce it's raining still, we are sitting wet, I'm getting wet. So, I think the last one is sorting. It's been such a whole wind. This missiles. But it's so another day when it's dry. And practice. Oh, another day. There's a new plan. So let's head home. I'm at home and I'm eating dinner. This is my memory box. Dinner is served and we are having whole mince pie, potatoes and baked beans. I put that on top of this, that's why I had to make baked beans, because I thought they would make too much of this to be able to fit in here, but we didn't spend as much space. But it's too late now. And I'm having hope.
It's amazing tonight and I'm hiding much so interesting reasons why on Netflix, and it's so intense right now on this night. Something that someone has silenced us. But anyways, I'm eating some biscuits. No, I did not eat all of that tonight. I had all this and one of these last night, and then I've eaten one of these, so there's one left. And I'm not too sure how much I'll have left, but this one here is my absolute favourite biscuit ever. So I can't wait to put that in my mouth. It's a busy night and I've just finished watching Certain Reasons Why on Netflix. I've got one more series to watch of season one and then I'm finished with season one and we'll be moving on to season two. So I just have to say that it's very intense now. It's like learning at the silencers on the movie. Yes, I'm one of those people that screams at the screen, telling the silencers what to do or something like that. My heart was in my throat at one point. Anyways, guess what I'm doing? Sitting in O's bed. It's so comfy. I don't think I'm going to be able. But sadly, I don't think I'm going to be able to sit in here anymore once Mo is here. This is his space. This is his area to get away if he needs to be in the store and have some time out if he needs it. You know, need some rest away from all the trauma. And you know, it's all the honours of the day, maybe if I have lots of people over, it's
really have. Or if we over to somewhere, we are not something that's been happening in, at home. I'm here and just out of sleep. And just, so that's what I'm done for me. All his excitement. That is time alone, his me time. So, yep. This has been Anthony. If it's not, you need to put something in the middle of something, feel it around on the bottom of this. Ow. And this is something that's up there too. I need to find something to put on the news that I really want to put it on. It's here. Anyway, yep, so this is pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it and we'll see you in the next day in the vlog. Thanks again. Bye. Bye, guys.